Hello and welcome to another episode of Zelda's Plays Bioshock. Last time we got here to Hephaestus and started exploring. We have to override something to get into Andrew Ryan's office, but I've just been exploring. I got the I did get both of the power to the people, vending machines or whatever you want to call them. And I upgraded the pistol. So now the pistol is fully upgraded. We look at this really quick. Yeah, there's stuff. Can't pick up this pistol rinse, it's not full. How are y'all doing today? I'm doing pretty good now. We'll rock that after the pistol, actually. Alright. Excuse me.
The basic casing is ready. I've got one charge of nitroglycerin in my office.
Research
that will serve as the catalyst.
That's pretty good.
Four R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of rapture. Nothing ventured.
Yeah, nothing ventured, nothing gained. Okay, let's see what I gotta do. Gotta find 2 quarter cans of ionic gel, put the nitroglycerin in the EMP bomb. I can't, okay. Need to find 2 quarter cans of ionic gel and find 4 R34 wire clusters. How do I change my objective? Because I'm pretty sure, yeah, it's just gonna tell me to nice wire cluster.
I know your type.
That's not really doing much damage now, is it? Man, this guy is just a dingus, isn't he? Taking some picks. Is that another A? It's a B. I guess I just have to. Okay, I've already gone in here and I've gotten that thing. Okay. I guess we're just gonna mindlessly walk around until we get what we need. I don't know how to. Oh, baby. I feel like I'm gonna have to fight Big Dad to get those. Order can, bionic chips, so that's what those things were. Yummy chips. Why is there corpse? And I got that, wait. Can't take any more frag grenades. Let's use that. Bugs now.
These lights shine even down here in the murk.
No!
I'm sorry, Father.
Did I walk in a circle?
I'll do what
I think
you
I
say.
Did.
What? You shall know. No! I hate it. I'm a.
Got an automatic axle. Let's break this. That was fun.
Thus!
Wow, I got the freeze. Oh wow, I did not mean to use the electric bug. Got a lot of money from that guy. Alright, let's keep walking around, I guess. Big Daddy. Really quick, I guess I can, I saw that shit really quick, I guess I can, go put this in. Hold on, real quick. Just look around. Okay, yeah, this is just a circle. I have not used any proximity much at all. That ninth electric buck. pretty handy for the Big Daddy. Especially if they get stuck like that. I feel like the only thing that I really need to get now with Adam is like combat onyx slots. Okay. I need one more.
We have to hold it!
Bitch. Wow, I'm getting a lot of automatic actions. Alright. Man. Where would...
That's why I'm hacking the streets.
just got four proximity mines. Let's put her down. And you know what I'm gonna try to do? I'm gonna... Capture central control. Listen to this. Ah, something we got on my keyboard.
Even the book of lies, sometimes you find truth. There is indeed a season for all things. And now that I see you flesh to flesh and blood to blood, I know I cannot raise my hand against you. But know this. You are my greatest disappointment. Does your master hear me? Atlas! You can kill me, but you will never have my city! My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy! Come now, my child. There is one final thing to discuss.
What? Ryan set the core to self-destruct. This is different than what you did. He's got a mind to take down the whole damn city. Get in there and whack the chunk before the whole joint blows!
Overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories? A farm? A family? An airplane, a crash, and then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked? Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in. Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit, would you kindly? Stand, would you kindly? Run! Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys.
deuces!
Man, so much stuff just got thrown onto us.
Welcome back, child. Welcome to the city where you were born. You are angry at Fontaine, yes? Now you know the truth. You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him. You have saved many of my little ones. I owe you a debt. While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete, but he can still pull some very unpleasant strings. We made your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Su-chan's flat in Mercury Suites.
That's just a bad corner. No, that's all. Yeah, Mark will come back, huh?
Come with me!
Bon said he'll help us.
That's mine.
I'm sorry. Oh my gosh!
I was not expecting her to react to that.
I'm following.
Who's he?
There he is.
Help us. The one who will save us all.
I like him.
I think I'm going to call it here. Next time on Zeldaz Plays Bioshock, we are going to try to escape the clutches of that Fontaine has on our mind with Tenenbaum's help. So if you watch, thank you for watching, and I hope you have a great day.